क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, रियल नंबर्स, एक्सरसाइज नंबर 1.3। द डेसिमल फॉर्म ऑफ सम रियल नंबर्स आर गिवन बिलो। इन ईच केस डिसाइड वेदर द नंबर इज रेशनल आर नॉट। इफ इट इज रेशनल कॉमा एंड एक्सप्रेस्ड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पी बाई क्यू, वाट कैन यू से अबाउट द प्राइम फैक्टर्स ऑफ क्यू। So here is a question. So 43.12345678 9. So here it is some question 0.1201201, like this question is there. So we will see the solution for this question. So the first question. So just to see the question 43.1234567 8 9. So it is not continuing, it is ending at 9. So it is a terminating decimal. So it is a rational number. All terminating decimals are rational numbers. So here the denominator q will be in the form of 2 to the power of n into 5 to the power of m. So all terminating decimals have denominator in the form of 2 to the power of n into 5 to the power of m. So here the factors of q are nothing but 2 and 5. Now we will see the question number 2. So here is a question, that is 0.1201 2001 2001 2000 and continuing. It is not ending at one point, so it is a non-terminating, it is not ending and non-repeating decimal. So none of the decimals are repeating. So here 1201, like that, nothing is repeating. So it is a non-terminating, non-repeating decimal. So it is not a rational number. So that's why we know that non-terminating, non-repeating decimal are called irrational numbers. So it is a irrational number. Just you observe, it is continuously going. So it is a non-terminating and none of the decimals are repeating, non-repeating. Non-terminating, non-repeating decimals are called irrational numbers. Therefore, the given number is a irrational number. And question number 3. 43.12345678 9 bar is there. Bar means repeating decimal. So it is a non-terminating repeating decimal. We know that all non-terminating repeating decimals are rational numbers. So the given question is a rational number. So that the denominator q will be in the form of 2 to the power of n into 5 to the power of m here. So that is, the factors of q are nothing but 2 and 5. Bar means repeating decimal. So for example, 1.3 bar, its meaning is that 3 is a repeating decimal. So continuously it will repeat. So non-terminating repeating decimals all are rational numbers. So here 1.324567 8 9 bar means, so the repeating decimal is 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. It will repeat continuously. So non-terminating repeating decimal. So it is a rational number. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Click on bell button for regular updates.